Here we are, 2017. Look at how our politicians are living in the past. Look how they are still creating refugees and rejecting the very same refugees that they created. Look at all the wars they are creating. Look at all the hatred and the division they are creating. And look at, I don't want to start bad-mouthing musicians, but who is making political music anymore? Who is saying anything? Where are the revolutionaries, as Bob Marley said? Who's going to fight the war when the freedom fighters are fighting? So why?